Lauren, from the first night we met, I remember feeling there was something very special about you, and I was right. Over the last 3.5 years, your support and the unconditional love you give me on a daily basis has been such a great gift. You are caring and respectful to everyone in your life. You are authentic. You know who you are and who you're not, and you're honest with yourself and others, and I admire that about you. I vow to love you unconditionally. I vow to keep God at the center of our relationship. I will dream with you, celebrate with you, and walk beside you through whatever our lives bring. I vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, good times and bad, and in joy and sorrow for the rest of our lives. I love you.
Trevor, I always dreamt of my wedding day and who the man was that I was going to marry. You are so much more than that, more than what I ever could have ever prayed for or dreamt of. You possess a combination of qualities that I believed only could exist in a dream. But here you are, standing in front of me.
Thank you.